Hi, I'm Axion, the creator of Acora TCG. Acora TCG is a beautifully illustrated trading card game that me and my partner Kinju worked on together. And we do have a manga that we're developing to create the Acoraverse, but more on that later. We do have a live Kickstarter running as well at the moment. Having played other TCGs, we wanted to bring something familiar but original to the game. The game plays fast, but also slow enough to experience the effects of the cards and build strategy. The bond that a player has with their single Acora is a main focus of gameplay. And the game I would describe as a strategic, fast-paced, enjoyable experience. We have a Kickstarter running at the moment. It finishes on the 3rd of September. It's going quite well and we're enjoying running that project. We have a minimum pledge of a booster box and two starter decks. The top pledge is a case and 12 starter decks, which is the Master Alchemist pledge. All of the stretch goals on there are available to everybody that's pledged for a reward. That's the Rousing Dragon, Awoken Dragon, the Playmat, the Poster, the two starter decks from Magna Cage, a personal favourite core of mine. We believe in rewarding everybody that's practiced at this early stage, and we look forward to seeing you guys opening boxes, playing the game, and all the good stuff that's to come. We also have a manga, which is in development at the moment. That's going out to everybody who's pledged for a reward on Kickstarter. We can't disclose or go into the story right now, but we know you're going to enjoy that, guys. Get in touch with Acora or check us out online. Here we have an Instagram where we post regular updates. There's a card catalogue in there that displays all the cards so far, and we update that regularly. Also, we have a Discord group with almost 200 people in. It's very active, and there's competitions that are running there that we've just started to doing. There's actually one running right now, which is an artwork competition, and you can enter that and basically win one of three holographic Acora test cards. And I'd like to give a huge shout out to Geek Retreat London Holloway for allowing us to come and play Acora in store today, and also to Players Guild for taking the time to come and see us and record this video for you guys.